I'm Brittany Whitaker. I'm a pediatric nurse practitioner with Longstreet. I've been with Longstreet for almost 3 years now. I knew I wanted to be a pediatric nurse practitioner since I was younger. I always wanted to work with kids, felt it was a calling, and I just love working with kids and helping them out. I like working with kids because they're fun. You never know what they're gonna say. They always have funny stories for you, so it makes your job exciting. I enjoy being a nurse practitioner because I get to help people physically or just if they need somebody to talk to. I just enjoy that and building a relationship with families in the community. The great thing about our office is we have some unique elements to it. We do have a We Care for newborn babies up until 6 months of age. They're for well checks. They can't be sick. There's no siblings over there. It's a very nice environment to keep our babies nice and well. We have an express care, which is good for just simple things. If you want to come in just for a rash or just you have an earache, we can get you seen pretty quickly, and those usually are pretty quick visits. And then, of course, we have our regular checkups that we will do in regular sick visits. My philosophy of care is just providing the best care I can for not just my patient that I'm seeing, but also for the family, because it's all about the family involved. Love to play tennis. I love going to Braves games, and I'm a pretty big Duke basketball fan, so that's what I like to do.